Concealment and trickery are required of all soldiers. We sharpshooters must become masters of these things. Here a German sniper who has skillfully worked his way up moves carefully into position. Suddenly, Bolsheviks turn up. The fever of the hunt, a too rapid movement, and a Bolshevik sniper spots his mark. A hit! Sharpshooters, your training must be careful and precise. Only then will you be superior to our cunning enemy. In the countryside, the sniper must first of all try to take in every detail. Here, for example, he sums up the landscape according to its most noticeable features. A single bush. A grove. Three trees in the foreground. In order to remember the landscape, the sniper must plant this image in his mind.
Sehen Sie sich genau den Waldrand an. Es werden Veränderungen vorgenommen. Haben Sie sich alles genau eingeprägt?
Jawohl, Herr Offizier.
Alles in Deckung. Alles vorkommen. Drei Veränderungen haben wir vorgenommen. Ganz links jetzt eine Schutzschneise.
Der Baum liegt jetzt nach links. Eine Baumkrone im Vordergrund rechts abgebrochen.
By comparison, here's how the forest edge looked before. Now, for some finer changes in a meadow, this will require a trained eye.
Auf dieser Wiese, drei Veränderungen. Da hinten der Maulwurfshügel war nicht da.
Im Vordergrund eine Schleifspur in der Wiese. Vorn der Buchsbaum war nicht da. Buchsbaum wächst nicht auf Wiesen.
Spotting such alterations is especially important. Significant conclusions can be drawn from such details. For example, a broken off treetop is never found on the edge of a forest. A sniper notices this and first examines the row of trees. All trees have tops. But this one? Isn't that the top of the pine tree? A Bolshevik is using it for cover. He's spotted and killed. And here, a meadow with average growth.
Fällt Ihnen in diesem Gelände etwas auf? Sehen Sie es mal genauer an. Jawohl, geradeaus Sauergräser, die sonst nur auf sumpfigem Boden wachsen. Jetzt bewegen Sie sich.
The sniper must notice just such obscure details. He must acquire that primitive feeling for nature characteristic of the hunter. Even the slightest changes must be perceived by the sharpshooter. Isn't a bush moving here? Well, make sure. Rise carefully. If it doesn't look the same as at first glance, hang on and keep watching. Such observation requires much patience. But this time, success isn't long in coming. A telescope becomes visible. Immediately, the sharpshooter appraises his observations. Time, place, and type of observation are recorded, along with distances. To remain unseen while observing, the sniper can use a trench mirror. It can be made into a makeshift periscope with a top and camouflage to protect against glare, which could otherwise give one away. Thus is the area watched. Hold the mirror steady. Don't jiggle it. And there's the enemy, clearly visible. From these bushes, a bird suddenly flies up. The cause? An enemy. When a target is recognized, it must be dealt with quickly.
Geradeaus, 300, ein auffallender Baum. In der Krone, feindlicher Schütze.
Zu wenig. Ein Scharfschütze muss seine Ziele viel genauer bezeichnen. Sehen sich den Baum näher an.
Geradeaus, 300, kegelförmige Akazie.
Schon besser.
In the woods, in a maze of reference points, targets must be quickly identified and dealt with.
Geradeaus, 70 Meter, nach links geneigter Baumstamm. Rückwärts Hügel. Dahinter ein feindlicher Schütze.
Rechts daneben ein dürrer Busch.
Sprechen Sie ein Ziel an und führen Sie uns darauf zu.
Halb links.
Halb! Was war daran falsch?
Man darf mit der Hand nie in die Richtung zeigen.
Richtig. Auch die kleinste Bewegung kann die Stellung verraten.
Nearer the enemy, the sniper must move extremely carefully. Avoid loud talking. Signaling should be by sign or animal sounds. The cry of the wild dove attracts no attention in the forest. That means straight ahead. In the birch, up above, a rifleman. Other signs, attention. I must get closer. M, G. P, K. Meaning anti-tank gun. P, Z, Panzer. Sniper, Advance. Withdraw. 100. 10. 300. Every sniper team can arrange its own signals. In characterless terrain, a visual sweep makes targeting easier. Here, the same terrain is shown once more. Reference points, half to the right, 80 meters, earthen mounds. To the right, 100 meters, two bushes. Especially important to the sniper is estimating distances.
Vollkommen. Neben den allgemeinen Grundsätzen muss der Scharfschütze Feinheiten beim Entfernungsschätzen beherrschen. Sehen Sie sich mal diesen Schützen an. Entfernung? 200.
250.
Zu kurz geschätzt. 300. Alles klar. Entfernung dieses Schützen? 400.
370.
Alles falsch. Auch dieser Schütze ist 300 Meter entfernt. Nur weil er kleiner ist, erscheint er weiter weg. Gut war, dass einer einen Zwischenwert gegeben hat. 370. Der Scharfschütze muss auch noch Zwischenwerte angeben lernen. Nicht nur abgerundete Zahlen schätzen. Weiter also. Entfernung bis zu dem Haus?
400.
430.
470.
Falsch. Weil man die Dinge im Liegen zu groß sieht, schätzt man zu nah. Entfernung bis zu dem Haus 500.
Also, estimating from below up to the top of a tree must be practiced. Usually, it's guessed too far. Looking down from a tree, distances are estimated too closely. The light-sensitive sight of the scope makes accurate shooting in twilight or shadow possible. Estimating in twilight demands much practice. Here, suppose that this is an enemy rifleman. Here are the bearing grid marks of the scope. The enemy rifleman is 5 lines high. Therefore, according to the formula, the target height equals 1.7 meters. Multiplying this by 1,000 and then dividing by 5 reveals that the enemy rifleman is 340 meters away.